In the 1972 Olympic 800 meter final, things looked hopeless for Dave Wottle. He was dead last, but having hope and never giving up, he stormed past everyone to win the gold medal.